awesome and blossomy people out there. Welcome back to my channel, BONGNETIC, and I'm Pallavi with you. So, if you're new to my channel, then let me know you that I make makeup videos and hairstyle videos, skincare, and many more. So, if you're interested, then do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon beside it so that you never miss any video uploaded by me. This is gonna be a hairstyle video. I had posted a story on my Instagram asking you people like what you want, skincare or a hairstyle video. So many of you have voted for hairstyle video and many of you have voted for skincare as well. I'll be bringing up a skincare video very soon. So today's video is gonna be on 3 most easiest hairstyle. So if you want to see those hairstyle, then keep on watching this video till the end. For the first hairstyle, you need a comb which is tail ended, you need rubber band, and you need some bobby pins. Is untangle your hair. You need to untangle your hair fully and then make the partition of your hair. You need to make 2 partition of your hair. You need to take a part of hair from where your eyebrow ends, like from here. Take this in a circular form, like this. You can see, I hope you can see. Just comb this up. And tie this area up. On this side as well. I've already done this. You can see like this, only this looks so pretty and so sweet. Like it really looks very cute. You can make this one, only this thing, like 2 ponytails on the other side. You can only make this one and go out with your friends on a brunch or a maybe girls day out or maybe shopping. It really looks very cute with a dress and with little bit of makeup and your sort. So I'm going to extend this look to another level, so keep on watching. So first you take any of the ponytail and you just round it up. You need to just round it up like this. You need to make it a bun. Like this, and secure the bun with the bobby pins. So you can see how adorable and how cute this bun looks. So this we are going to do on this side as well. So I'll come back after doing this. The second look, you don't need any partition, you just need to just flip your hair up, comb it properly so that there are no tangles in between. Take your hair from right where your eyebrow ends, take it like this, take it on like this. You can see we're going to manage it later on. Now comb your upper part. Mm-hmm. you need. And right now you need this one, the big one. Tie your hair up. I hope you can see. So your hair looks like this. You can of course go just like this, like just take out few of your hair from up, just pull it out, and you can just go like this. I know my hair looks a little bit crazy because I've just pulled it up and I'm sweating a lot. You can just pull some down like this. Pull a few down like this. So you can see like only this looks super cool. You can see this one only looks super cool. But the trend for this, I'm going to show right now. Bobby pins. That's the bun as you. For the third look, you need to brush your hair up and untangle it again. And this is going to be a sophisticated look, so you may try it for your interview as well, and you may also try it for any other occasion. So I hope you like this video, and if you like any of the styles, do give a thumbs up to this video and do try the styles at your home. It's really simple and very easy, and you can almost do this hairstyle wherever you go. So if you do this hairstyle, let me know in the comment section below, and for more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, stay healthy and stay beautiful. Mwah.